Hey guys, Super Wild World 1 here, and today we're going to be continuing on with Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. In the last part, we were informed to get the three other parts to the Sky Song. In this part, we're going to Faron Woods to actually get the song from the Water Dragon. Okay, so an abnormal phenomenon is going on in the forest right now. So yeah. Okay, so let's go. Didn't we fight this thing about like two parts ago? Or something? Ugh, dear God. We're doing another one of these fights apparently. But I really do hope. Actually, wait, this is the last one. Because we fight this thing after every major benchmarker in this game, so. Best friend. Hey now. Why is your shockwave larger now? I'm just gonna ask this now so I don't get angry later. Why is your shockwave now larger? That we hit him is going to be that good thing for us, so.
Oh.
Its hand. Give me that. Garus, it would be very helpful if you actually gotten your thing up again. Trippy man. I'm actually going to take a long breath here so I can think of the fucking anyone here. Because now he has a tail and we can't get to his enormous edge at this point. At least we can skip that cutscene. No more arrows. Great. Oh my god, what the hell? Where's your tail so in the way? Thankfully, we can actually get to this thing from this side now. I know Gruus. Hit the pike. There. I think you can actually do it. Shoot him out of the sky! at this point, we can actually hit him down. Yes, we can just go down to his side and actually take down his... There we go. Okay. Okay, so he's throwing his wings back again. Oh no. His bombs are gone. Looks like we have to find some other ammunition to replace his bombs. Probably means one thing. Us. Okay, so Bruce is all the way over there. Because we thought this a plethora of times before. But the only reason why this thing hasn't been getting up to the top was due to us actually interfering with this thing's plans to actually get to the top. Go. This thing gets now stealed. The fourth piece of the Triforce, you'll turn into a giant dragon. Everyone knows that. See, if you tell me that I'm running low on hunt, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna sell you to the black market. Thank you. We need a fairy or something like that. We need that now. Pumpkin soup would be good too. I don't know. Look at these hearts over here. Ooh, one hearts. Well, that will do for now. Yeah.